had it briefly. Kuznetsov turned around there by Nudovara. Nudovara's pass on to Panarin. And Panarin will lift it up and out. Panarin coming together there with Wilson. Murray, cross ice, Cole back to Murray. Murray up the middle. Here's Foligno, the Jackets captain, right wing fires, scores! Nick Foligno, it's tied!
Oh, we talked about Nick Foligno coming into this game, having to step it up, and he does it right now in this second period after the big kill. Good job by the defense to get it up in his hands. He cuts outside, waits for that play to go through, and as they cross in front of him, here he goes. He's going to belly out. He's going to shoot it through traffic. Hope he's got no chance. Far side shot. Past that traffic right here. Orpik and Bjorkstrand. Great job by Bjorkstrand. There's that puck. It beats Holpe. And the Blue Jackets have tied it up.
Foligno with his first goal of the series. His second point.
Off the bench, Ovechkin. Kuznetsov. Good play by Nudovara. And the Blue Jackets look to survive this sequence.
They need a change. They got some tired defensemen on the ice. Nudovara is off. Murray's still on the ice.
Ryan Murray will send it back. 17 shots Washington, 12 Columbus. 1-0 Caps. And now Foligno to the outside. Nick Foligno, a shot. He scores!
What a pass at the end of a long shift by Ryan Murray. Right through the defense. Foligno buys some time. Bjorkstrand goes hard to the net. Skate right, shoot left. What a play all the way around. Maybe deflected. Yeah, that puck got onto Braden Holpe, Joe.
I think you're right, Eddie. It looked like it was deflected, and you were right on with Murray. As soon as Murray made the pass, he sprinted right past me to try and get to the bench. He was right in front of the bench, ready to step into the bench when that puck went in the net.
Fifth career playoff goal, the first in this series for the Columbus captain, Nick Foligno.
Kuznetsov va reprendre, mais belle fin de Nutivara qui l'a empêché de manœuvrer avec le disque. On voit à sa gauche vers Panarin qui va lober en zone de Washington. 11:35 à jouer en deuxième période. Et tir au but au deuxième 20, 7-5 Washington. Murray en va derrière. Cole renverra vers Murray. On sent la foule regaillardie depuis la fin de la pénalité. Voilà l'occasion. Foligno s'amène au cercle. Foligno le tir, le but! Nick Foligno, c'est 1-1!
Braden Holpe a été vraiment surpris par ce lancer de Foligno. J'ai comme l'impression qu'il s'attendait à une passe et Foligno va le surprendre sous le regard de Alexander Ovechkin. Voilà! Et je pense que ça a dévié devant le filet. Sinon, oui, la rondelle a définitivement touché un joueur. Est-ce que c'est Brooks Orpik qui s'amenait lui pour tenter de bloquer le tir? C'est fort possible. Égalité 1-1.
Premier but des séries pour Nick Foligno.
Tu vois, on écoule le temps 53, on écoule le temps 54. Et là, subitement, le momentum risque de basculer du côté des Blue Jackets.
Stretch pass ahead. Foligno angles to the top of the right wing. Circle with a shot! And he scores! That's classic! Nicky Flinks! And the Blue Jackets have tied this game at one!